their 11th studio album, REO Speedwagon, in the mid-80s, produced their second number one hit, staying at the top for longer than any of their other tunes as well. Written by Kevin Cronin, it was certainly one of those defining power ballads of the mid-80s. It includes another clean, lyrical guitar solo from their late beloved bandmate Gary Richrath, who died 3 years ago. Making its way to the top this week at number 16 is Can't Fight This Feeling from REO Speedwagon.